Auberge. 55 and older community. There's the gate down there around the bend. See the signals coming in. These are set up in pods where there's 4 to 6 homes together that share the driveway. Being out front's probably the preferred location. So we'll take a look at these. The ones on the right here, they start getting bigger and much more expensive. There's been sales here over $2 million.
Okay, you're gonna go right.
Okay. Opens right up. Love the high ceilings here. These are newer. Floor plans are efficient. This is the living area. So it feels nice and cozy and high end. Nobody wants that walk-in pantry. That is the entire living area. It works good, I like that. The outdoor area complements it quite naturally. There's the master here, but streaking towards the patio, that even though these are fairly close together, you feel like you have plenty of privacy here. And just enough room to have outdoor living. Barbecue over here. All sets up nice. Hedge gets a little bigger there. You won't even see anybody next door. Nice setup there. I like that. Then we call this the primary suite now. Not the master anymore. 55 and older. Some people are little up in age, but for the most part, this is a younger senior community. Very active, lots of pickleball players in here. The clubhouse is phenomenal. Big, huge Olympic-sized pool. Got that nice built-in there. Not too much extras here. That all looks good. All right, so there's a couple of bedrooms on the other side. I'll go over there. I'm gonna have to work around these other people. I like the hardwood floors. So I'm gonna start at the kitchen. Den set up in one bedroom. Good. Got the closet there. Take a little peek at the garage. Oh, nice looking epoxy floor. Look at the storage. Oh my goodness. That is a real positive there. Rarely do you see that much storage in a garage. Thank you very much. You got the tankless water heater there. That's nice. Plus two. Plenty of places to store stuff. Laundry with sink. Good looking bathroom there. And if you end up having a guest, you can set them up right here. And they might not leave. All right, that's our tour today. Heading out the gate, you got pickleball courts here. That's where the action is. Nobody out there in the rain though.